Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Revit Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you how to create a Riverside Museum in Revit. The Riverside Museum is designed by Sarha Hartek. It's quite interesting for this project. Okay, on my screen there is a photo reference for Riverside Museum before we jump into our project for Revit tutorial. Now before I getting started, I would like to ask you, and this is your first time reaching out to my channel or visiting to my channel and you want to learn more about Revit, make sure hit subscribe button below and turn on for all notifications so you won't miss my future tutorial. Now it's pretty much, let's jump into our project together. Okay, so now I read on my Revit architecture template. I use Flint for Revit architecture student version. Autodesk Revit 2021 student version. Now what I need to do first, I need to load some photo reference for create those front view first. By load that, I need to go to my sound elevation here. Double click for my sound elevation. As you can see, as a default, we got level 1 and level 2. What we need to do, we need to insert our image. By insert that, I need to go to my insert tab on my toolbar there. Then we finding for import image, I just select here. Then I'm going to find my import image there. Let me find that first. Okay, sorry. Photo. Okay, this one. Okay, so now I will press anywhere first. I want to just simply press here, but now I need to rescale my project first and then I need to align for my flooring or my image here is same as my level is level 1. I need to select here, then MV for shortcut key for move command, or you can directly go to move tab on our toolbar there is inside modify. Then I can move from here until here. Okay, I need to move more a bit. Okay, it's perfect. Now it's time to rescale, but as you can see, we got our glass panel there. That's so I will consider our glass panel is 3 meter. It's make it more higher a bit. So every glass panel height is 3 meter. So now I want to rescale. I need to create some reference plane first, so easier for me to place my line there. I can go to my level 1. Then RP for shortcut key for reference plane. Simply pop up for the first point here until second point. And direct your name for 1, hit enter, hit escape a couple of times. I can go to back to my sound elevation here. Then go to architecture tab. Sorry, I need to press command LI on my keyboard for shortcut key. Then work plan, set a work plan for name. Drop down finding for our plus 1 that we created before, hit OK. Now I can simply draw that. I will draw something from here. Basically our glass panel, as we say before, is 3 meter, so I will type 3 meter, hit escape a couple of times. It's time to rescale. I just like my email here, image here. I can simply RE for shortcut key, or you can select here on your modify tab, it's a scale. I can start from the bottom here until our glass panel there, then straight up until our 3 meter. Okay, hit escape a couple of times. I want to delete my existing first. Let me adjustment a bit. LL for shortcut key, create another level. Okay, perfect. Now I would like to ping first. I will ping here. Then I will ping here also, so my image cannot move anymore. As you can see. Now I can type only my level there. So now what we need to do next, we got 3 basic things that can create our roof shape here. Firstly, you can using for roof, then use roof by extrusion. And secondly, you can using for mask. You can go to masking and size, then simply express mask. And another way is you are using for model in place. For me, I will choose for third choice. It's better, it's faster. Actually, you can using for first and second choice also, depend on what you want. Okay, now I want to use my model implant. I can go to my architecture tab on my toolbar there, drop down on component, model implant. Then I'm going finding for, in the case I prefer for generic model, just double click here and click given name for generic model one is okay. Now it's time to draw our extrusion. I just like my extrusion, then I need to set a plan first. Okay, now we are correct. It's specify a new work plan, it's a reference one on name. I can hit okay. Okay, so now it's time to draw. Let's finish up together. Then I won't skip, I will give it slowly so we can follow along together. Now it's time to draw. I will start from the eternal one first. I will start from the eternal here. Just simply follow this. So later on there, here we can use for filter. Don't worry about that. Okay, I think it's something like this. Okay, so now we are almost done for our eternal. Perfect, hit escape a couple times. Now it's time to draw our internal. I can select my line there again, then I can start draw that. Start from our zero, level zero, then simply continue until here. Let's follow along together and draw together for this tutorial. I think we'll take around 10 minutes only for the tutorial, or 15 minutes. Let's see for the final one. Okay, let's make a sketch first. VR for trim and extend, then I can continue here. VR again. Okay, perfect. Here we need to cover up. Again. Now it's time to filter. I can select my filter tab here, filter arts, then select my radiant. I will make it for 200, and sometime I will depend on curve here. I will make it more or less depend on what we saw after we done. Okay, 200 is perfect. Here we just follow, make it 200, and there I will make it for 300. The top one we will make it the same. Okay, this guy I will make it more bigger, 400, perfect. I will manually type, like as you see, as you can see. Mostly is our curve is 300 for filter arts, but this nearer here we can make it only 200. It's perfect as you can see. Okay, we almost reach our goal. it escaped a couple of times. Let me try to select all first. Okay, perfect. So I can hit escape a couple of times. Then I can assign a new parameter for material, create new, then I simply for material. Then I will leave it like this. If you want to apply, you can apply by yourself. It's okay for extrusion, and I will make it for, let's say we make it for 10 meter. Basically, it's front is a backing view, it's a curved one, but as you know, it's, you know, I know everybody know it's a construction site or construction drawing. We could not just simply draw anything just 10 minutes or 15 minutes. It may be take time for create that, but here just a quick tutorial. I will just model for front view only, so I hope you understand for from my situation, so don't mind for this tutorial. Okay, so now let's follow together. As you can see, here is my extrusion that I create one hour cup it perfectly, so I can hit finish. Now what we need to do, I need to go to my web one there and WA on my keyboard for shortcut key for work command. Then I can start from our top here, but I will change our location line to finish first iteration. Then I can start from here, hit a spec key on my keyboard again, hit escape key on my keyboard, and I can go back to my sound elevation here. Now it's time to adjustment for our curtain glass there. I can select my wall here, then change it to, okay, let's edit profile first. Now it's hardly to saw that we need to change our view here to wireframe. Now I can see clearly. I can select those first two guy here, three guy, hit escape, hit finish, hit delete. Then I can start draw using a pick line. I can pick here. As you can see, we got our previous line here from extrusion. Yes, I know it we want to be a 100% line project for River Design Museum, it will be take time. It and I also could not produce that only 10 minutes. I think you know about that. He escaped a couple of times. Now we finish our curtain glass there, so I can hit finish first. Okay, I don't want to sell first. Now it's time to change this one to our hidden line again. Then I want to edit another profile here. I just click here, edit profile again. Then I will change from our here to wireframe. Then I can select our two vertical and one horizontal, hit delete. I can use a pick line again. I will pick here, pick from the line from our extrusion. Okay, sorry. Oh, yeah, correct. Here you might be need to zoom in nearer because our curve is like this, as you can see. We almost done. Hit escape a couple of times. For make sure everything is connected, I can select all and let me show first. Okay, so now everything is connected, so I can hit escape a couple of times, then I can hit finish. As you can see, we got some problem there, it's never covered back, so I can go to continue, then pick line again. I will pick that and the last guy there, hit escape, then I can hit finish. Okay, perfect. Let's turn this one to our hidden line. Then I will select another guy there and change from our generate wall to storefront. So far now we'll be generating. Okay, some panel the curtain is slightly, no worried about that. Hit escape first. As you can see, now we got our building set is perfectly. Let's go to our 3D default together, see what happened. Okay. As you can see, let me make it more interesting a bit. Okay, and of course there I can extend here, make here until here, and of course in reality construction here we might be need to curve until here like this, but As I told you before, around 10 minutes or 20 minutes, we could not finish the whole project. I think it's a quick tutorial. At least we got our front shape here. As you can see, it's quite perfect. Okay guys, I think it's pretty much for this tutorial. Thank you for joining me from start to finish. I got you got some tricks to create those complex steps like this in your project. Thank you guys for watching, and I see you for another tutorial in Revit. And don't forget to hit subscribe and thumbs up for motivate me to bring more professional content in Revit. Thank you.